children. So active voice and passive voice we are discussing, no? Interrogative sentence in simple tense. Okay, so we have followed one question. Now let us get the answer for second one here. Where does the teacher see them? I want the answer from your side. So who will give me the answer now? Will it be given by Aryan now? Aryan, now you might have got the idea, no? Now how will you write this in passive voice, Aryan?
Where are they?
Yes, exactly. Where are they?
Seen by the teacher.
Exactly. Where are they? Seen by the teacher. Okay. Yes, now your answer is correct. Okay. Yes. Who will go for the third one? How many of you got answer for third one now? Where will the teacher see them? So how many of you got the answer for this now? Raise your hands, children. Okay, now I'll get the answer from Ankit. Ankit?
Where will have they seen by the teacher?
Puta, ni anta helta idde helu. Where will have barudilla maga. You can't use have here because, see, you cannot use have form of helping verb. You have to use only be form of helping verb in case of sentence with simple tense. You cannot use have form of helping verbs. Ankit, now you think and answer. Which are the be form of helping verbs for you? See, you have for past tense, you have was, were, no? For present tense, you have is, are, and am, no? For future tense, you have, okay, be in its original form, you have to use. Now Ankit. Ankit.
Yes, madam.
Now tell me the answer. Where will?
Where?
No, Ankit. Now Purna Bhatt. Purna Chandra Bhatt, you say that you have understood and you have got the answer. Where will?
Where will be?
Where will be then? Where will be?
Where seen by the teacher.
Where will be? Instead of having be here, where will they be? Okay. Seen by the teacher. Okay. Where will they be seen by the teacher? ನೀವು ಈ ಕಡೆ ಬಿ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ವೇರ್ ವಿಲ್ ದೇ ಬಿ ಸೀನ್ ಬೈ ದ ಟೀಚರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ತಪ್ಪಲ್ಲ, ಆದ್ರೆ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮೇನ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಯೂಸ್ ಬಿ ನೋ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೈ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನೌ ವೇರ್ ವಿಲ್ ದೇ ಬಿ ಸೀನ್ ಬೈ ದ ಟೀಚರ್. ಸೊ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಆಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಮೀ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ಅನದರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಟರೋಗೇಟಿವ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್? ರೇಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್. You want another example? How many of you say that you want another example in interrogative sentence? Sushrita? You want me to take another example?
No, Mataji.
You have understood. Okay. There are many, no, who want me to take many one more example. See, once you raise your hand, how many of you want me to take another example in interrogative sentence, simple tense? There are few students. Okay, so I'll give last example. Okay, in simple tense, interrogative sentence, in simple sentence, simple tense. We'll take another example and this will be the last example because we have solved so many already. Okay, now take this one. who told you this? Who told you this? First, writing other two tenses. This sentence is who told you this? Okay, this is in simple past now. Simple present and simple future. You write down fast. Okay, Karan. Karan? Karan? Karan, can you speak? Karan, can you speak? Karan, can you speak, Marie? Can you speak, Marie Karan? Okay, I think we cannot speak with Karan. Then, Prerana? Prerana? Prerana, can you speak? Okay, if Prerana cannot speak, Anushree? Anushree? Anushree, Anushree, okay, Anushree cannot speak. Medini, 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 please speak out. Medini, switch on your videos. Medini, can you speak? Okay. So, I'll go to Dhanya Naik. Dhanya?
Mataji.
Huh. How will you write this sentence in simple present tense?
Who tells you this?
Yes, your answer is correct. Who tells you this? Okay, then I'll go to Abhiram to get this sentence in simple future. Abhiram?
Yes, Mataji.
Now, tell this
who sentence. Will be?
Who will?
Be.
Who will be? I want this sentence in simple future, that's all. Who will?
Tells you that.
See, when you are using will, no? Who will? See, just how will you write? Who will tell you this? Okay, see, I told you, Abhiram, I told you. I tell you, I will tell you, no? How will you write this one in simple future? I told you, I tell you, I will tell you. Am I right, Abhiram?
Yes, ma'am.
How the? Ha, matini yake who will be ella helta idiya? Who will tell you this? How the? See, who told you, who tells you, who will tell you? How the? Ishte alva? Am I right, Abhiram?
Yes, ma'am.
Did you understand now?
Yes, yes.
Okay. Now, write this in passive voice, fast. Take 2 minutes time. Complete this. Okay, written.
Yes, Mataji.
Written. Huh, okay. So how many of you have completed? Raise your hand, let me know. How many of you have completed? Sushrita. Sushrita, what's your answer? First one. Who told you this?
This was told by...
This was told by whom? This was told by whom? Okay, it is Sushrita's answer. Except Sushrita. Tanvi, can you tell me the answer? Tanvi? So this is not so correct, Sushrita. Okay, it needs improvement. Tanvi?
How much is it?
Tell me.
Was this told by you?
Was this told by you? Allah, who told you this? Meaning hogli killa sentence. Who told you this?
Was this told by whom?
Was this told by whom? Was this told by whom? Aryan enta barthipa? Aryan neen bardi?
Mataji gotagilla.
Enta gotagilla putta try madu. Who told you this? Nee nodu one sanna change madkolva. Instead of who, Aryan nilge helta idene ha? Ellaru laksha nodri. Instead of who, if I write Aryan here. I'll make this affirmative sentence. Aryan told you this. How will you write the answer? Aryan. Aryan told you this. Ig ni en answer kariti idike?
This was told to you by Aryan.
This was told to you by Aryan. Hauda? Sorry.
Yes, sir.
Ig Aryan ni who Aryan bagde who paaka? Aryan bagde who paaka? Ig ena clean answer? Aryan bad aega. Who hakkabudu? Who told you this?
This was told to you by whom?
By whom? By whom? Question made. Iga, this was told to you by whom? Ittala mari. Iga idu yen madavage? Nindu question yavaglu henge this was told by you. This was told to you by whom anta start agodilla. ಈ ತರ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ನೇಮ್ ಓಕೆ ಈಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಯುವರ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತೀಯೋ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯುವರ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತೀಯೋ ಆರ್ಯನ್ ನೀನು
ಈಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಯುವರ್ಸ್
ಈಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಯುವರ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತೀಯ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ದಿಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀಯೋ
ಅಥವಾ
ಹೌದಾ ಈ ಚೂರ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡುವ ವಾಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಟು ಯು ಬೈ ಹೂಮ್ ಓಕೆ ಇದನ್ನ ಚೂರ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡುವ ಈ ಬೈ ಹೂಮ್ ಅನ್ನ ಒಂದು ತಗೊಂಡು ಹೋಗುವ ಬೈ ಹೂಮ್ ವಾಸ್ ದಿಸ್
ಬೈ ಹೂಮ್ ವಾಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಟು ಯು
ಆರ್ಯನ್ ನಿಮಗೆ ಸುಮಾರಿ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗ್ತಾ ಉಂಟಾ ಚಲೋ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತಾ ಸುಮಾರಿ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತಾ
ಚಲೋ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತು ಮತ್ತೆ
ಹೌದಲ್ಲ ಬೈ ಹೂಮ್ ವಾಸ್ ದಿಸ್ told to you. Okay. Vaishnavi Aryagade. Aryan, thank you. Vaishnavi Aryagade.
Taji.
What is your answer for this, Mari?
Mataji, I have written that by whom were you told this?
By whom? What's were written? By whom?
Were you told this?
By whom were you told this? Santa Vardhya? Who told you this? By whom was this told to you? Neen en barde anta mari? By whom
were you told this?
Okay. So your answer is also correct. Okay. By whom were you told this? By whom was this told to you? Idena aitandre salpa jaasti udda aitu. But this one, okay, by whom were you told this? So it is the better answer compared to this one. Is that okay? Okay. Did you understand, Aryan? Aryan, neen en madde andre Aryan illi two add madkondidde alva? Who told you this? Hoda na nige Aryan madkollik heli affirmative madkon madde alva neenu? Now can you tell me this one in simple present, Aryan?
By whom are you told this?
Yes. Now, by whom are you told this? Okay. Then, now will you tell the same in future tense?
By whom you will be told this?
By whom will you be told this? Okay. Yes. Yes. Now, thank you very much. So we'll move on for with this example. We'll move on for continuous tense now. Okay. So, changing voice in continuous tense. Changing voice in continuous tense. So, continuous tense. Give me an example for continuous tense. Maybe past continuous, maybe present continuous, or maybe future continuous. Who will give me an example for continuous tense?
Mataji, can I help?
Medini. Medini. Medini, Medini. Okay. Then next, Preetam. Preetam.
Mataji.
Give me an example for a sentence in continuous tense.
Wasn't Ramu work? Wasn't Ramu do?
Okay. Akash Kamat. Akash Kamat. Then, if Akash Kamat is not there, Bhumika. 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 Can you speak? Bhumika is also unable to speak. Then Deeksha. दीक्षा दीक्षा यू कैन नॉट स्पीक कृतिका बट दीक्षा दीक्षा टेल मी एन एग्जांपल फॉर कंटिन्यूअस टेंस सेंटेंस द सेंटेंस इन कंटिन्यूअस टेंस
यस माताजी
टेल मी एन एग्जांपल
I was going to market.
Okay. Yes, your answer is correct. I was going to market. Okay. So, ing form. If you have in a sentence, if you have be form of helping verb, and if the verb is in its ing form, present participle form, then that sentence we can say that sentence is in continuous tense. Okay, so here I have few sentences for you. So the first sentence is he is scolding you. Okay, what is my sentence? He is scolding you. He is scolding you. He is scolding you. Now, write it in past tense form. Write it in past tense form. Shravani. Shravani. Shravani, I am waiting for your answer. Shri Krishna.
Yes, Mataji.
Say this sentence in past tense, past continuous.
He was scolding you.
Yes, then say the same sentence in future. Yes.
He will be scolding.
Okay. He will be scolding you. See. Now these sentences are in continuous tense. No. So be form of helping verb plus ing. Be form of helping verb plus ing. Be form of helping verb plus ing. Okay. Now, see, to change a sentence in continuous tense to passive voice, we should need a word called being. We need a word called what, children? Being. See, he is scolding you. How to change this one to passive voice? Can anybody try this and tell me the answer? हाँ प्रणव हेगड़े
माताजी
हाँ
यू आर बीइंग स्कोल्ड बाय हिम
यू आर बीइंग स्कोल्ड बाय हिम यस योर आंसर इज करेक्ट सी योर बी फॉर्म ऑफ हेल्पिंग वर्ब इज देयर विथ बी फॉर्म ऑफ हेल्पिंग वर्ब Before the main verb, you have to use being. That is correct. Okay. Now, who will tell me the answer for this in second, this one, second one? He was scolding you. For this, who will tell me the answer? Now, Akash Kamath. आकाश कामत. आकाश कैन यू स्पीक. ओके पूर्ण भट्ट पूर्णचंद्र
यू आर बीइंग स्कोल्ड बाय हिम.
हां
यू आर बीइंग स्कोल्ड बाय हिम.
यस यू आर बीइंग हां स्कोल्ड हा येन आगतदे यू आर बीइंग In passive voice, main verb should be in which time, which form? V1, V2 or V3, Purna? Purna Chandra. Yeah, formal irbeku. V1, V2 or V3? Purna Chandra. Passive voice, yeah, formal irbeku. छाया हाँ यस पंचूर तप मर्दान यू आर बीइंग हाँ
स्कोल्डेड
इट शुड बी देयर इन बी थ्री फॉर नो यू आर बीइंग स्कोल्डेड बाय हिम. ओके सो नाउ छाया विल यू टेल द सेम सेंटेंस इन पैसिव वॉइस थर्ड वन फ्यूचर टेंस.
Ayat Machi.
Tell me the answer.
You will be being scolded by him.
Future continuous. Can you write it in future continuous? How many of you can write it in future continuous? So Chaya is telling that you will be being scolded. Okay? By him. So how many of you can write this in future continuous and how many of you say that this one is correct? Or is there anybody who says that Mataji no it is not right? Is there anybody who says that this is not right? Abhiram, is this right?
Mataji, I think wrong.
You think wrong. Why is it wrong?
Mataji, in future tense, scolded.
Scolded will not be used. Okay. Vaishnavi Aregde, what is your opinion?
No change.
No change.
There will be no change.
There will not be any change. Okay. See, in continuous tense, you will not write. Okay, cannot write in passive voice. If the sentence is in future continuous, okay? If the sentence is in future continuous, you cannot change it to passive voice. Remember this always, okay? In future continuous, if the sentence is in future continuous tense, then that sentence cannot be changed to passive voice. Only past continuous and present continuous can be changed. Okay. Yes. See children, while doing the class day before yesterday and today, I have found that very few of you have clear picture about tenses. Okay. See, since May 22nd, whatever worksheets I have given, at least 2 to 3 sentences I have told you to write in all the forms of tenses. No? But still, many of you have not got a clear picture. So, even today and tomorrow you have time, no? Open your 8th standards grammar notebook. Nelson sir has given a very nice notes on that, right? So, go through that. Revise the things there very carefully. And even you have written how to change the sentence from active voice to passive voice. Read the notes once and be ready for Monday's class. ಇವತ್ತಿಡಿ ನಾವೇನ್ ಮಾಡಾಯ್ತಪ್ಪ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಒಬ್ಬೊಬ್ಬರಿಗೆ ಕೇಳಿ ಕೇಳಿ ನಮ್ಗಿನ್ನು ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಟೆನ್ಸೇ ಬಗೆಹರಿದಿಲ್ಲ. Just today, actually, I had planned to teach you continuous tense, okay? Writing affirmative continuous tense, then negative continuous tense, and then your interrogative continuous tense sentence anna barsodittu nange. But I couldn't do it because you really don't have clear picture about tense. That is the problem. So read it carefully and be ready for Monday's class. Okay? Yes. Thank you very much. Today we will end the meeting here. Monday we will continue. Thank you.